Today we will see how we can convert this old and new slipper into a new beautiful one. So first I am going to cut off the straps. Next you have to take a piece of cloth. I have taken a cloth from an old jean. Place the slipper on top of the cloth and draw the outline of the slipper. Next you have to draw one more outline, leaving a 1 cm gap from the outline which you have drawn earlier. After drawing the second outline, cut out the cloth through the second outline which you have drawn. So this is how the cloth looks, and you can see the first outline which you have drawn. Now next, using a glue, you can stick the cloth on top of the slipper. You can see excess piece of cloth, so take a scissor and give small cuts on the cloth. We are doing this because if we give small cuts on the cloth, it would be easy for us to stick the cloth on the sides of the slipper. Next, you can apply glue and easily stick the cloth on the sides of the slipper. After sticking the cloth on the sides, you have to make hole on the cloth. So using a scissor, you can easily make a hole on the cloth. So you have to make 3 holes like this. Next, you need few shoelaces to make the strap for the slipper, and I have taken 3 colors here. Next, you have to take 3 laces together, fold at the center and hold it together as I have shown. Now you have to insert all the 3 laces together through the first hole. So using a scissor, you can easily insert the lace through the hole. Now once your lace have reached the back side, you can easily pull out from the back side. Next, you have to cut the laces from the center and you have to put a tight knot. After putting the knot, turn your chappal and pull the lace from the opposite side and check whether the lace is coming out. If the lace is coming out through the hole, you have to put a knot once again tightly. Next, cut off the excess lace from the back side of the slipper. So after putting the knot, you will get 6 laces on the front side of the chappal. Next, you have to separate the 3 laces and keep it aside. So by taking the 3 laces, you can braid the lace as we braid our hair. Once you have done braiding, you can insert the laces through the hole as before. So with the help of the scissor, you can do it easily. Next, you have to adjust the strap according to the size of your legs, and you have to put a knot at the back as before. Now after putting the knot, you can cut off the excess lace and start to braid the next side of the strap. Next, I'm going to cut out this small portion from the jeans and I'm going to stick it on the sides of the chappal. So after cutting, you will get thin straps like this. Now using a hot glue gun, I'm going to stick those straps on the sides of the chappal. So after sticking the sides, this is how the slippers look.